Maybe there's more to Clark Kent than meets the eye.
You and me are going to be friends for a very long time. We may have ups and downs, but that's just the way it works. Just remember, you can't hide out here forever.
Every person that I've ever gotten close to just leaves.
I love you.
Lana, I love you.
I love you, Clark. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
More than you will ever know.
More than you'll ever know.
Clark, if you have something to say to me, say it before I'm gone.
Remember all those times that I asked you for an explanation, but you said you couldn't give me one?
And how did I survive? It doesn't make any sense. Whatever it is, I can handle it. I really want to know you. You know you can tell me anything, right?
There's nothing more to me than what you see.
That I had to trust you.
Just you don't want to know me the way you think you do.
Clark, that's my decision to make. If you really like someone, you accept every part of them. But you can't do that until they're willing to share every part with you.
I don't care if you have secrets, Clark. You are the one good, constant thing in my life, and I don't want to lose you too.
That's why this time will be different.
This time?
It's only been you, Lana. You're the only one I've ever really loved.
Nothing's gonna change between us.
I don't love you.
I never meant to hurt you.
I don't want another Clark Kent apology.
It's over.
Forever.
But I chose to let that part of me out. And it's always going to be there. I'm still driving away.
And I'm sorry. Clark, I'm sorry. I won't always love these selfish things. I won't.
So many times, waiting for you to say something and you decide to do it now? Every day, I'll not be able to touch you.
It's too bad it couldn't last.
What if that's not the point? Maybe you have to be grateful for the time that you spent together. I love you. Stop holding on to what could have been.